Amen. Jonny's black. For those of you already aware of this, go ahead and click off the video. You're one of the smart ones. For those of y'all who are redirected to this video after Google searching, is Jonny black? Let me edumacate ya. For those of you who were sent the link to this video, you gon' learn today. However, for those puzzled by the title of this video showing up on their YouTube, let me go ahead and fire your ass up real quick. We all know the show Ed, Edd, Eddy, right? Best cartoon in the world, nothing can compete, hoo-ha, the whole world works, right? Well, to this day, there is still a grand majority of people on the fence if this big-headed, annoying brown kid with an imaginary friend is African-American. Well, in this case, African-Canadian? Wait, that sounds dumb. The term African-American is dumb. It always has been for the last 6 decades. I'm saying black. Anyways, people are really iffy on the point if Jonny 2x4 is black or not, and this mainly strides from the creator Danny Antonucci never saying so, and he doesn't have to. The evidence is down right in front of you. It's like Tyler the Creator being homosexual. He didn't tell us, but we already know. Why the hell should a person go out of their way to tell you information you already know? Now at this point in the video, you're probably thinking, aw man, it's one of those, we gotta rise up black guys. Those do it for the culture ass niggas that always try to blackwash stuff. You're reaching, bro. You reaching. And you're wrong. I was just as confused as the rest of you when Michael B. Jordan was casted as the Human Torch. But this should be self-explanatory. He's got the low fade, the big nose, visual gags like this when they give him an afro.
But his voice actor is white.
Samurai Jack's voice actor is black. Don't give me that.
But Reddit said,
are you serious right now? You're trusting a gathered group's opinion over anything else? You're a sheep.
But he doesn't do black things.
If that's the case, then do not. I repeat, do not watch Craig of the Creek at all if you think like that. I'm sorry he's not dribbling a basketball or wearing J's. Honestly, what more proof do you guys need? Does he need to be Unga Bunga dark with red lips to even consider he's a different ethnicity? Y'all crazy. He's in a damn group called the Urban Rangers for crying out loud.
But Jimmy's in there too.
Well, they didn't have a lot of characters to work with, so he was the best fit. Unless being gay is urban. My last plea to change your feeble minds is Captain Melonhead. Need I say more? To give a little context, this video wouldn't have never existed if it weren't for my collab with Toonerific Tyreek on the video How To Black, where I state how being black doesn't make Jonny's character. And the overwhelming backlash that statement got left me dumbfounded, because everyone was just taken aback by hearing the homie was black in the first place. So our next collab comes around,
yeah, go ahead and check that out by the way,
and I comment the same bullcrap he was seeing in our last video, as a tease. And there was still guys protesting this shit. To sum up everything, we won't know the ethnicities of anyone in the show until Danny Antonucci tells us. Our self-interpretations were supposed to handle the rest. And if y'all don't see it, then that's on y'all. Now, Toon, take it away, man.
Stop fucking commenting this shit under my video, you weird fucks. I spent 20 minutes teaching you bitch ass niggas how to black, and this is how you repay me?
Up off my fucking nuts! God damn! Y'all can't let me have shit!
Oh, and to my subscribers, sorry guys, I've been going through a downward spiral of depression ever since Veritas beat me in the Great Subscriber War of 2019. But as long as Man of 1000 Dots doesn't beat me, I'll be fine. But at the end of the day, the real question is Darwin black? Why are Arthur and friends still in the third grade? Well, do we ever have another birthday aside from season one? Is Plank alive? This is dumb. We're all dumb. These are cartoons. Amen. Boom.